forgetting what she told me by the water fountain. Now he's grabbing her hips and pulling her in, kissing her lips and whispering in her ear. And she knows that she shouldn't listen, and that she should be with me by the water fountain. She couldn't be at home in the nighttime because it made her feel alone, but at that time she was too young. I was too young. I should have built a home with a fountain for us the moment that she told me that she was in love. Too young.